Alright, hello, welcome to another episode of Subsistence. Today I did try to put an elevator here and it didn't work. It went up one half level and then that was it. So I'm getting a bit fed up with these stairs. I did try to put the elevator here, but it wouldn't work. I've got a video which I'll probably upload later. If anyone's got any tips, information, who can help me, I'll be grateful. So what we're going to do is go and destroy Bravo's base today. And also we're going to do a little bit of hunting. Now after finishing the video where I was trying to make the lift, because I got so fed up with it, I didn't want you lot to keep hearing me moan and groan and everything here. I did reset the game back to this stage, and as I came out to do some hunting and go over to Bravo's base. Might be Alpha, I can't remember. The wolf attacked me, killed the wolf. I went to go over to the base and then the game crashed. So I don't know what's going on with this computer. Using so much resource at the moment as well. Is this the one or not? I can't remember. I think what one is the one which has I will be taking out Charlie sometime soon. I can't remember this is the one which has got chicken, get back here. So there's a mine. I don't know why, what's wrong with me today, but I seem to keep losing concentration. I'm sure there's one more out here. Can't be him shooting me. There the fucker is. Bastard. I can't remember if this is the one which has got. Yeah, this is the one, I think. I'm going to take them both out sometime anyway. I'm going to do this one today. Be moving your base soon, buddy. Because I'm gonna destroy this motherfucker. Still one more somewhere. Ah, love it flying over the ceiling. I'm not sure if it's this one or the other one, to be honest with you. I wanted the one which had the workbench on. Oh, so what are you doing making boring? So much stuff here now, I don't know what to do. Let's go down and see. Well, let's tidy it back down to the main base and empty it out. And then go back up. So I'm actually running, and it doesn't look like I'm running. No, this computer is really shit. I wish I'd never bought this one, man. It's an i5. I'm going to have to get another one. The thing is, I just paid out £350 on a bloody new TV. And guess what? My TV was insured. So, got the insurance guy hooked up for that to be repaired. I'm just going to dump most of this into one box. I don't know where they go to after, we'll have to find it out another day. So today I'm just going to dump most of this in here. Sort it out later. Oh, we need that. I know a lot of you don't close your doors because I think that the hunters and rogues can't get in, but it might be an update one day and I might not see the notes on it and I'll probably get bandits, hunters and that coming in and nicking everything. So yeah, we're going to do the crack on this one. Destroy this motherfucker, which goes by French. And then, next couple of days, we're going to be doing that one over there. And then, next week, I'll be doing Charlie's one over there. I could do that now actually, but I want to play a bit more properly. moss or a berry, I'm not sure. No, it's just fern. Yeah, I'm going to leave Charlie alone for a couple of days. And then we'll sort them out. Oh, I can't remember if this is alpha or bravo actually. I'm sure I think it's bravo, isn't it? Alright, let's just check upstairs one more time. Oops. Screenshot that exploding. We are going to have some fucking rogue or someone come round in it. Oh, I've done a lot of damage. A lot of damage. I'm hoping you actually get a bloody box in here. Come on. Yeah, there it is. Why, that done a whole lot of damage, didn't it? Hope there's something good in here. It better be. Cost me all that bloody thing just for a cracker. Much as I thought it would have been. Would have been nice. Or where you come from? Oh, a bitch. I'll take that. Take that. Seeds, I've got loads of seeds, and I'll just take that. And then we'll bandage up again. And we'll head over to the other camp. Shut up, wolf. Probably spend the night over here because I need to do some hunting. Need more rabbits in that. Not worried about this one. Can't really loot much as I'm moving along anyway. We all need to hunt. Do a little bit of hunting before day ends. So a little, whoa, shit. Freaking hell. Two of the sons of bitches. Right, don't really need that. I do need the meat. 6. I do need meat. I don't bring that up with me. For them. Or did they just spit it out? I spat it out. There's a chicken there. Still. Fuck. You son of a bitch. He's moving too fast for me. Some stuff in. Fuck that, they are. Right. There you go. I tucked the Jack Jones. I bet that penetrated rather badly. That's a dead one. Oh, mind you, no, having an arrow shoved up your backside. Probably would be dead. I'd probably be dead with an arrow shoved up my backside. Oh, I ain't got no power, so. Where is the fuel logs? Matches over this. I should have more biofuel here. Yeah. shouldn't really need it all. He died because I didn't beat him. those seeds down to what I was meant to do. So what we'll do is split five of those again. Two shot and I didn't need to do two. In the walls. It's getting dark, I need some meat. Don't go away, please. Fuck. Boots and talking boots and the vampire rabbits. Maybe the vampire. just can't go there anymore, I think. I do want that. Oh, damn. Right then. Oh, I threw the fireball away and I've gone. No. Yeah, so stay here overnight and go and do some hunting. Probably take that chicken back to us because we do need him. At the other base, so we'll drag him along. If he dies, he dies, but I don't think he should die. Food left. Fill them up, I'll leave them for now. Not another 6 seeds there. Bandages, that's what I need. Stays there. I do need to bring some more of these over. Another day. Just leave those two turned off for now. things are waiting on me. I think I'll leave. Take them too, but I'll leave them. I've got plenty of gun parts over the main base. Right, we need to go and get some chickens. I'll probably take this one over with us. If it dies, it dies. I'm hoping it won't die. But I do need chickens in it. Back at my base. No, I've got really much resources to keep them fed over here. Please do not die. I need several chickens to take back with me. Freak. Killed it. And I'm alive. Fucking keep dying. Oh, we've got a bit of meat we can eat later, I suppose. Hoping to see a few on the shoreline. Not really seen any around this area, it's more that bit. Half look like a bear standing here then. It's just a rock. I say bear in December. They changed the game settings, I think. Not seen many other plant might. Sometimes there's more chicken and rabbits over near the mountain area. Not this side, the other side. Please don't fly. Do not be dead. Right, looks like he's still alive. Good. It's two, just hope he doesn't die on the way back though. So I ain't got hardly any chick. Well, I've got three chickens in the coop and that's it. Not seen any rabbits though. Where's all the rabbits? are probably more inland. Where it's kind of like where they can bubble nice and dry. I can't see a rabbit bubbling in the ice. I'm not going to go for it, actually I might. Might need something on the way back. I've not seen any boxes or crates on here. Not one. Simply around here. Really need them at the moment, but I've not seen one really. Oh, the fiber. Gosh, I don't even need the fiber at the moment. Oh, look. Near a camp, I think. He saw me, I'm sure he saw me. Near oaks. Bastards. I'm just gonna leave you alone. Stop hiding around fucking trees. Find their bodies. Where's your bag? chicken up there then. Sodding hell, man. Don't let me keep fucking chasing you around. See a baby plant around here somewhere. How much room I've got left? I'll take that. Shoot. Bastard. I can never do that bloody thing. I just don't know why I can't do that. Another wolf down here just now. Hey, Wolfie. I'm not gonna waste my arrows on you. Oh, I'll just fucking shoot him now. Got one for one more chicken, maybe more. Just push me on fucking ice. Alright, let's empty some of this shit in that place. chickens at the moment, but no bloody rabbits. Have a quick look around this area. Not picking up known fibres or medicinal. Or we'll pick this up, see what's in there. Take that. No, I'm not even seen not quite for ages. Oh no, awesome. Whoa, shit. I am ammo crates. Look at him wiggling around. Yeah, well, you shouldn't have bloody come after me, should you? Well, I'll come after you, actually. probably trying to make his own grave. Thank you. rest of the game. Seen no chickens down here lately, or rabbits. I think the rabbits hibernate. I ain't seen any. Not mouse froze up then. Bloody mouse got stuck. Sometimes there's a chicken or rabbit around here. It's still daylight anyway. Where are the rabbits? I'd like to get at least one rabbit. I've not seen any. One bunny or one chicken around here. I don't know if any at all at the moment. Oh, it's a chicken, but there might be the chickens in my place. We just took down. Let's build one over here. Either way. Don't need it. Yeah, that building over there now. Somewhere. Just over there. Every time I shoot, I'm doing it wrong now. Last couple of days I've been having really crappy gameplay. shit, I broke my fucking leg. Don't do that at home, guys. You know what, I mean, obviously. Like, being sports at me. This is where they're going to be building, aren't they? Oh god. I'll take that. I don't want the rest. God, it's getting dark. I need to get back to base. On, hurry up. Thank you very much. Doing more chicken and rabbit hunting for a while. No, we can, but I'll do it offline. So where the hell's my base? I can't find my base. It's not too bad getting up them, it's when you want to get down it's more of a problem. Yeah, if anyone knows how to do that elevator while I was having problems, let me know. On that video I might be uploaded separately. Now, where do I normally put chickens? In here. Yeah. That one I'll probably keep and put in the chicken coop downstairs. Thank you. it's no longer paying off. There's snow there, but I don't know if I can get the snow off that quickly. Alright, check on the power. Oh, 700, that's alright. But we will turn on another one or two. Tons of fuel. Another ice road later. We've got one more creature. The other ones I'll probably use grenades on. Let's light out Woody. Alright, we're gonna go and reach another place. See what kind of base I can build. No new ones. So none have got a new base. I ain't seen the out from above new ones yet. Stop moving about. Come on, I'm pressing fucking E. Stairs, I don't just make up it actually. I'd like to find out what they're going to build next. Anything in your cooker? No. Any fat? Yeah. Bit of ash. Before we put the feature on, we'll go in and turn this off. Say goodbye to your base, because it's gonna go bang. Got rid of that. Right, so lucky I brought the creature down. Get out quick. Screenshots of it with fire. Whoa, I think I've got that one. Yeah, I've got that one. Yeah. fucking rock. Right. Who are you? Twins? Get out of my freaking way. I'm stuck on a rock. Got attacked by twins. Some cinnamon. Oh god, you know what? I'm gonna trick you one again. It's still exploding. Wish I could take the satellite. Satellite. Oh god. You know what I mean. Got no room for you. Just, go away. I'm not touching you. That's two we've done. For each charged and taking them down. Now I've got to go and sort the crap out. Right, so I'm going to take that. I want something that's left there in here. Stay down here, doesn't slow you down. I'm up. That can slow you down. I think I will put the gun parts in here. But wait, oh, you can't do that. Oh, bugger. Right, put me in. Right, tools. That one stayed there. Yeah. Goes upstairs, buggers. Right, now I've got to figure out where everything goes again. I can't do any more planting after the slot. Not until, like, you know, the weather comes in, gets better. so. Do some stuff offline, off video. It's getting annoying when I'm trying to do things and like that. I do want to upgrade this one. What do I need to upgrade it? A lot of stuff. This one's not. Oh well. I like playing them, they're kind of nice, I suppose. Well, I'm going to call it quits in there, guys. Thanks for watching. If you can give me any advice on why my elevator didn't work on the earlier video, please let me know. And I'll see if I can sort it out. Cheers for watching.